Question 2. Which of the following can be added into the ramps to provide support for people using wheelchairs? A. Tactile tiles.
B. Color contrasting strips. C. Handrails.